I'm sorry. I didn't want to wake you. Oh, I'm so tired. Let's just go to bed, okay?
Yeah.
Hey!
Oh my God!
Surprise!
Kyle, what's happening, guys?
Hi, Kyle.
What time is it?
Did I come in a bad time? Am I interrupting something?
We're just about to go to bed.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was in the neighborhood. I was just on a date with Claire, the girl I met at the bookstore. My date did not go well, unfortunately, due to a lack of chemistry and I think an overuse of profanity on my part. But whilst on my date, I ran into Rachel.
Oh, yeah?
And I would like to present to you what I have grown to call Exhibit Whore! Look at it! That's Rachel! And that's a fucking filthy Jesus-looking motherfucker! And they're kissing! I did it! I fucking nailed you! I've hated you for months! And now I have fucking evidence that you suck as a person! Holy shit! Holy shit! Nothing! Nothing?
Okay, you guys should talk about this.
But are you cheating on me?
Yes.
Seriously?
Adam, you have no idea how hard it's been. I don't know how to do this. This has been so stressful, and you've been so sick and shit. Okay, you know what? Kyle is the one who has been using your cancer for girls, all right? You told me that, all right? So why am I the bad guy?
Because you're his girlfriend who cheated on him. He has fucking cancer, you lunatic.
Okay, Adam, we had problems long before you got sick. And then when you got sick, I didn't know what to do.
Well, then, I mean, why are you here then? Why do you spend every night in my bed?
I didn't want to abandon you. Let's just go to bed and we'll talk about this tomorrow, right? I'm so...
I can't stand in the kitchen listening to this bullshit any longer. You gotta get out of here. This is crazy. You're so weird.
Adam?
This is the most uncomfortable situation ever. Just leave.
Yeah, and then we're gonna talk tomorrow. Yeah.
No, you won't. Why will you talk tomorrow?
I care about you, Adam. All right,
disgusting.
It's not like
you are reprehensible. That's
what
this
behavior
is. Can
you just shut up for a second? Kyle does not have your best interest in mind.
Why should you get to talk?
All right,
I don't have your best interest.
I thought that for a very long time.
I didn't fuck a filthy bearded
hippie. I just want you to know that.
I didn't make out with a fucking disgusting hippie.
Fuck you.
You're disgusting.